My mom's fucking crazy, man. This is a true story. When my sister Marta was 16, she was all, mami, tengo que practicar. Voy a bailar. Okay, ya sabe, mami, bailo en el folclórico, ya voy a practicar. My mom's like, ay, mija, pero nunca lo hacen los domingos. Oh, sí, mami, pero ahora es día especial. Oh, bueno, mija, no hay problema. Váyase, mija. And she gave her a kiss on the cheek. Ahí nos vemos. Then she walked out, you know, I'm watching TV. Then as soon as the door closed, I see my mom's face go from, my mija, to, oh, verdad, que soy pendeja o algo así. Ah, sí, cabrona, te está picando la panochita y agua con poner esta mierda, hija de la chingada. She dumps her purse, she put a fucking iron in the purse, the iron in the purse, and like fucking tiliches, that's what she called them, whatever that means. Just a whole bunch of metal shit. She puts it on her back, and she didn't even notice that I was watching. She just opens the door. Ahora sí, cabrona, vamos a ver. So I'm following her, and she's following my sister, and we live like maybe a mile from this park, right? And this park was like, there was a hill, and right before the hill was like a wall this big. So my sister jumps over that, and then a guy pops up, and they start kissing and shit, and then they disappear over the other side of the rail. Yeah, when I saw this, I was like, chingao, some shit's going down now. Fuck, I wish I was white so that I could afford a video camera, you know what I'm saying? Porque we were on Güero Feliz, as my dad called it. Y el Güero Feliz no da suficiente por una pinche cámara, Carlos. So I'm following my mom being all sneaky. My mom is so into this, man. She's just, ay, vas a ver, cabrón. So I see this go down, man. So I run, right? I run way around. I beat my mom, and I see my sister Martha lying down. She's like, you know, she's got her leg between his leg. They're fucking humping each other, kissing in the park and shit. And you should have seen the face on my sister when she saw my fucking mom. It was awesome. Man, my mother, she looked like she was a fucking trained athlete. I've never seen an old, just crickety bitch just look like she's in shape and shit. She just fucking put one hand on the fucking little rail, hopped over like this, landed, and my sister Martha went, ay, mami! And my mom fucking wound up that purse like this, and you could see it just, and it was right for that fucker's head. Jorge, I'll never forget this piece of shit because I hated that motherfucker. Because he was a dick. I used to fucking front for him when we were kids. You know, when I was a kid and he was like dating my sister, I used to like go with my sister and act like we were going together. Tell me this isn't fucked up, right? My sister Marta, mami, voy a llevar a Carlitos. ¿Quiere ver la película del Grease? My dad, ¿por qué chingados quiere ver grasa? Chingado, pendeja. Grasa, está en la cocina, pendeja. ¿Por qué no limpias la grasa, cabrona? Con el Don, Dan limpia sin quitar la grasa, cabrona. So then, like, you know, my sister is just like, mami, mami, lo quiero llevar. And I'd be like, sí, mami, quiero ver la película Grease. Porque todos los niños en la school, ellos están viendo la película Grease. Y si no la veo yo, entonces me van a decir, pinche huérfano, cabrón, que no puede tener dinero para ir a ver la fucking película Grease. Ay, mijo, ¿cómo que huérfano? Bien sabes, esta familia puede, cabrón, ahí está, you know what I mean? So we'd fucking go see Grease, right? And then my sister, you know what she'd do? She'd fucking go in and see Grease and leave me outside and shit. So I was glad when my mom fucking, and I knew all the shit that was in her bag, and he didn't know. He had no fucking idea, man. So she swings it right at his fucking head, and like a pendejo, he just tries to block it. And it just sounded like this. And then you see his face. Ah! And I fucking start running toward him. And I'm like, yeah, pendejo. And I'm cheering on my mom. Pégale más duro, mami. ¿Se acuerda when I told you that I was fucking going con esta cabrona Rosy Grease? Se la estaba chingando, mami, en el pinche theater. That's what he was doing. Se la estaba cogiendo, ma. I swear to God. She was, oh, así, and it was making noise. Así, mami. And she was, ah. And the more I told her, the more my mom was like, hijo de la chingada, que qué. And he... We used to play soccer together, you know, because then they got married and they had kids. Y toda la chingadera, so they got married, you know. And I used to play soccer on his team. You know what I mean? Every once in a while, he'd be like, Carlos, you can't be doing that, all right? Don't be doing that because I told you I'm the coach of the team and I'm telling you what to do. I'd be like, dude, you're a bitch. My mom kicked your ass. Shut the fuck up. And he'd just be like, oh, okay. See, you, Ramon, you got to go over there and help.